Hello, everyone, and welcome to Bowfish UHC season. This is a chosen team of two swingers with best PB. This time, when we're talking about config, we got fire and flame off. We have fishing rods are enabled. We have apple rate should be 1%. Flit rate should be 25%. And strip mining will be off. And yeah, you can do slash rates to see everything. You make sure I'm not missing anything. Shears are on, and reeds will not drop from trees. We're slash UHC. Horses are off, nether is off, potions are off. I'm a fairly basic person. So let's go to the teams. See who is a newcomer. We have Starforce, who played last season, and Vetmeyer, who won last season. We have Evan, who played season 2, and Nick, who played last season. We have Christian, who played season 2, and Hero Golem, who specced last season. We have Brock, who played season 3, and Evzin, who is a newcomer. We have Michael, who played last season, and Pelly, who played and 3. We have Clank, who I believe is a newcomer, and Mizzig, who played season 2 and 3. We have Arctic, who played season 2, and Dieter, who played last season. We have J-Bug, who played last season, and Princess Vanessa, who played seasons 2 and 3. We have Faust, who played the last 2 seasons, and we have Rebel Ghost, who played last season. We have Blue Sparks, who is a newcomer, and Infang, who played seasons 2 and 3. We have Kaffee, who is a newcomer, and Ezo, who subbed for the first attempt, but is back here again. We have myself, who is perfect attendance, and Zane, who played seasons 2 and 3. And then we have Captain, who I believe played season 2, I believe. Am I right on that? And then Tay, who played season 2. 3? It was 3, not 2. Anyways, that's it for all the players, and I hope you guys enjoy the game. Let's go! It was too. We should. This time. I don't want to hear anything about team chats.